Wow, Picasso sets a high benchmark for his backhand.